guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm Ellen and I hope you'll enjoy this video. So make sure to hit that subscribe button and also to press the ring next to subscribe button, not to miss any updates from my channel. So guys, in today's video I'm gonna be opening and reviewing DIFF eyewear sunglasses. Well, this is the first time I'm doing the review of sunglasses. I'm super excited because I love this brand. I have spotted their page for a few months already, and they contacted me, asked me if I wanted to try their sunnies, and I was super excited because I love sunglasses. They have a lot of pretty styles and shapes, and I really wanted to try their sunnies. So I got this box and now I'm gonna show you what we have inside. I have not opened it, I have not tried anything yet, so I'm just gonna do it in front of you guys. So if you're interested, just keep on watching. So guys, first look how nicely it's packed. I love this black and white design, and it says here you made a difference. And here are these two sunglasses that I got, and I really can't wait to try them. As DIFF charitable eyewear, it means, well, this brand is a charitable brand, and for every pair sold helps to provide gift of sight of someone who needs. And it's just amazing, guys, they are doing such a great thing for people who needs, like who have problems with sight, like eye examination and a lot of kind things. And I'm so grateful for this and super excited that I'm like part of this. So now let's open the boxes. So, okay, so here we got this cute thank you card. Thank you. Let's make a difference. And here is the like social media platforms of DIFF eyewear. And also, I just love this. Their quotes, you made a difference. It's really cool. So guys, I have these two boxes here, and let's open first one. Okay, so it comes with this like a sunglass bag, perfectly secured not to get any damage, and it's also in the package here. So let's open this. So it's like so nicely packed, like there's like everything you need to like protect the sunglasses from damaging. So this is the first sunglass that I got, and oh my god, at first look at the design, this is so cool. And guys, I just love oversized frames, and I'm super excited I got this frame. This is called Bella Second. It's a polarized sunglasses. It has this thick arms, and it's so sturdy. I love the quality. This is so cool. I love this gold DIFF writing here, and also it's on the glass, and this is how it looks. Oh my god, this is so cool. Well, the arms are so thick and it's so sturdy frame, but it's so lightweight, guys, you can't even believe. And I just love it. I think it can be like suitable with any outfit, like with casual wear or with any like classy wear. I just love this color. It's super cute, and it's dark, but at the same time it has like a wine color filter. It gives like a soft wine color filter to my eyes, and it doesn't change my appearance too much, but it's so calming and I really love this. Well, I just love oversized eyewear, and I think I'm gonna be wearing this like really often because now the summer, spring is coming and like sun is out. So I think I'm gonna be wearing this pretty much. And also don't forget to follow me on Instagram because I'm gonna be taking a lot of pictures in this DIFF eyewear, so you don't want to miss them. So guys, this one, as I said, it was Bella Second. It's a polarized, and let's open the other one. Is the next box. Okay. This is like differently packed. So this is in a pack, in an extra package, and there's this case. And it says here DIFF, it's this leather case. Let's open this. Okay, and here it's this gold letters make a difference. This is so cool. Okay, and it's also so well packed. Here this cleaning cloth for the glasses. This is awesome, guys. Okay, and oh, and this is quite different. This one is just Bella. It's also polarized, and this one is black gray solid. Look how cool is this. I love this metal arms, and it also says here DIFF eyewear make difference. And also we have this DIFF name here. So guys, this is how it looks on me, and this is super cool. I think I just love this oversized design, and it's not too much dark that other sunglasses used to. It has this soft dark shade, and this is also so, and this is so comfy. It does not hurt on my nose. I love oversized sunglasses, and these two designs are like definitely for me, because it's just, and this is also so lightweight, and the quality is also so good, and these arms are so sturdy, and I'm just impressed, guys. I think this is the perfect sunnies I can wear this year round, and super excited I got this from DIFF. So guys, this was my review about DIFF eyewear sunglasses. If you're looking for a perfect sunglasses, just go now check them out, because they have amazing styles, amazing shapes, and the quality, oh my god, the guys, they are like the same quality as the high-end brands like Coach, like Dolce & Gabbana. This eyewear is really worth it, and this is my review of DIFF eyewear. Well, I got this eyewear for as a gift to try, and I'm just in love. I definitely recommend this brand to everyone who are looking for perfect sunglasses. Go check their page right now, because you'll find a lot of amazing eyewear there. Also guys, don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, because I'm gonna be doing a lot of shots using DIFF eyewear. So don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. So guys, I think this is it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you liked it and found it helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. Also, if you have any questions, just leave the comments down below, and I'm gonna be with you already soon. Bye guys.